cups of flour, a cup of Crisco, and some salt, and then in here you put an egg, tablespoons of cold water, and some vinegar, and then when all this is crushed up like that, you add this in. Okay, let me cut it. So you get a nice dough shape. We have lots of lard, because we're going to make but we wanted to make kind of a baby, because we're bored in quarantine. We're all on lockdown. Divide dough in half and shape into a ball. We have to chill it for 15 minutes, so I guess in the other video we'll show you the finished product.